This is the Galileo Thermometer. And first it starts off as chemical energy, because all these little bubbles have chemicals in them. The blue one is for 60 degrees. The yellow one is for 65. The green one represents 70 degrees. And the purple one represents 75. And the red one represents 80 degrees. And it's heat energy, because I put my hands on it. Put your hands on them. And then they're supposed to rise, but it has to be cooled down to rise. But it's hot from other people touching it. So it's not going to rise, it has to cool down before you use it again.
Now it's going up.
And when it goes up, it's motion energy, and see, it's now sort of going up. It went up a little bit, because it cooled down. And right now the 80 is going up, and now it's dropping because there's not enough heat. Thank you.